when I came home, I had a little package waiting for me from our good friends over at Gamer Advantage. So you will notice I'm not wearing the glasses that I've been wearing for like the last like almost 2 months. That's because we got some new ones. What's up, Lycian? How you doing, man? But yeah, we got some new ones, which is pretty cool. And we're gonna open them up and check out, see what's inside. We're gonna see what's going on inside the box. We're gonna see what's in the box. So, all right, so cool. So, just to kind of show you what's inside the box, there are things in the box. It's not just a box. What do we got? We got a sticker. Cool. We got some spray. Can't never have, you know, enough lens spray. I got a lens cloth. Very nice. And we got this thing here. Yeah. That is a little stand for your glasses. So I guess if you want to, like, keep them in a, like, in a little stand and not in a little case, you can do that. Oh, it's cool. So you got another hard case for your glasses. So you can... I believe this is the kind that folds out. Yeah, you fold it out, and then it becomes, like, a little, like, triangle hard case. And then they can, you know, stay inside like that. That's kind of nice. This is actually a really nice case. Don't spray it in your mouth. Yes, that would be very unhealthy and probably disgusting. But inside here, though, got another soft case that also dubs as, like, a microfiber cloth. So that's kind of nice. But in here, though, we have new glasses. Yellow. Oh, snap, it's spray! All right, so inside here, what's cool about these... is you actually get the glasses themselves, which is pretty cool. So the cool thing is I got to pick whatever frame I wanted. I opted to do these because I've never had rounded frames before. So this is, these are the frames I chose. I've always had rectangle frames, and I was like, you know what? I want to try a different style. And the first thing that I've noticed with these two, like, these are much thinner and lighter than the initial pair they sent me a while back. Much, much thinner, much, much lighter. And the hinges are much, much more firm. And what's also kind of cool too is there's like a little bit of rubber here on the end to kind of help like make sure it hugs against either your head or the, you know, behind your ears and stuff like that to keep them from slipping. But yeah, dude. So, Got my Harry Potter glass. Way better than the ones Clint got. Oh, you think so? Yeah, I think these are nice. And I don't know if you could tell, but these kind of have like almost a turtle style. So they have a little bit of color too. They're not just, it's not like solid brown. But yeah, it still has the same, you know, blue blocker technology in the lenses to make sure that, you know, your body is getting proper melatonin and things like that. And you're not like getting amped up and things like that. But what's also cool that comes with these as well, at no additional cost, by the way. Harry, is that you? He's going to give a lecture on thermonuclear physics. But what's cool about these as well, you have a clip-on that has a little magnetic side up here. So, if you would like to take these out as sunglasses, no big deal. And now they can be sunglasses. And then when you're done, they literally just pop right off. So, on. And you're there. It's actually pretty nice how convenient it is. And what's also cool too is like you can barely even, I mean, you see that they're there, but that's not going anywhere. Yeah. Honestly, this reminds me of, like, Natural Born Killers. Like, the cover of it. But I think it looks pretty cool. I don't know how Doc Disrespect plays with sunglasses. That would be a nightmare. That would be a nightmare. But if you wanted to, you could. You could. So, bootleg Dr. Disrespect. Oh my gosh. I couldn't. That would be so much work. Oh my gosh. But I'll say though, they look pretty great. They look pretty solid. So yeah, this is the new care package we got from Gamer Advantage. I think they turned out pretty damn well. And what's also nice about these two, yeah, I don't know how he's able to be that character all the time either, Jarvis. That's just so much work. But you know, if it's his gig and he's been working on it for a long time. And we also got a little you know, note here about what's going on. Hey, appreciate it, man. I'm glad you guys like him. I've never had circular frames though. I've never had rounded frames with glasses. I've always had rectangles or like boxier rectangles. And I was like, well, let's give it a shot. And I think they look okay. I think they look all right. Now, I opted to do non-prescription, but if you guys want, you can do prescription versions of these. So if you do want blue blockers and stuff like that, I think we have a command for that. Pa-pow. So there you go. You can go to Gamer Advantage. You can use, I do have a code with them that'll save you 10%. And then also I do get a little bit of kickback as well, just for transparency. But it's a little bit of money to, you know, save you some if you want. And there's also a lot more information on the site too. So if you want to learn more about what the science actually is and, you know, maybe answer some more questions, there's a lot of good stuff there. They're also, you can find them on Twitter too, at Gamer Advantage. They're very responsive, very kind people that will get back to you very quickly if you have questions about the tech, the glasses themselves, and all that good stuff. But what also is really cool, a portion to Gamers Outreach, which is a nonprofit that provides equipment, technology, and software to help kids cope with treatment inside hospitals. And so Clintus actually did a charity stream that was sponsored by Gamers Outreach, and that's how I found about Gamer Advantage for the first time. And he, you know, came home with those glasses. I'm like, dude, how are those? Because I did a stream with GameStop a while back with another company's glasses, and I liked it, but I didn't like the amount of yellow that they added. And I will say, you cannot tell at all that there's any color to these lenses at all. And I'll tell you too, like the very few minutes of us streaming with that light on and the lights coming from this, like my eyes were aching a little bit, you know, just doing everything. And the moment I put these on after we got them out of the box, but it's true though, like it's one of those things, like I noticed it for me personally right away, the eye relief that I got from wearing the glasses. So it is a product that I do believe in, and I know has helped me fall asleep faster, better. I come home less tired from work and I wear them all day. So a big thank you to Gamer Advantage for sending us a new pair of specs, and I'm looking forward to wearing them, because what's nice too is the arms here of the glasses are thinner, and I'm hoping because of this it's not gonna put too much pressure on my head while I'm wearing my headset, while I'm wearing my Astros, because you know those provide a pretty good amount of cushion, but they also hug my head, so I'm hoping that, you know, it doesn't, you know, mush too hard. But yeah, pretty great packaging too, pretty cool box, and also it's magnetic, which is kind of neat. So kudos, thank you Gamer Advantage for being awesome. And what's cool too, it's the first, you know, actual like partnership we've had with the stream too. So it's pretty neat. And I've had other people approach me about some stuff and I haven't been as keen to do it, because it's things that it's like, I don't want to attach myself to something that one, I would never use, or two, I wouldn't actually recommend to somebody. You know, if I wouldn't recommend it to somebody, I can't, you know, speak positively about it. And I gotta get rid of that command in Nightbot, or that timer. Because I'm home, I ain't on vacation. But yeah, I would never recommend something to you guys that I didn't feel like I could give my actual honest opinion about. And I can definitely tell you guys that this is something that I would recommend if it's something that you're looking for that reason. You know, if you look at monitors a lot, or if you game late at night like I do, it will make a world of difference in your sleep patterns. A world of difference. Ooh, wow, that actually feels way better. That feels way better, to be honest. Good lord, that feels nice. That feels really nice. I am a fan. I am a fan, dude.